go ahead and you can delete, remove him out, Ms. Scott.
He's going to be going.
Thank you. And really, everyone should be on mute unless Ms. Scott gives you permission to speak. So, Cameron, if you could put yourself on mute for me, please.
The young man who was saying that, he's back on. How do you delete him out the class?
You can remove him again, and every time he comes back, you can remove him again.
See, he keeps coming back in.
Just keep removing him.
And I'm going to keep motherfucking rejoining. The fuck you talking about?
Go ahead and remove him again.
Okay. Big ass headphones.